Hello, this is me, Abhinav Kumar Srivastava, once again, and now I have entered the most densely populated location of Jaipur, that is called Chandi Ki Taksal. This is the main entry port after Jorawar Singh Gate to connectivity of the city, and after crossing Chandi Ki Taksal, I will be crossing Badi Chopad, and then I will go to Chowda Rasta, and then I will move to the main entry of the city, the new city, because I can download photographs from internet, but definitely the grassroots level survey, this is one of the gates to the entry port. And today this all the autos are on strike. Somehow I have managed an auto, and markets are still closed today because this is almost 10:30 in morning, 10:20, and this is a market which opens almost at 8:30 in early morning. See, this is a heavy traffic. The major markets are still closed. A few shops are being opened. These are being closed due to the strike. And the thing is that this market is green and active from early morning 8:30 to late night 12. And but still. And in the proposed Jaipur metro map, this location is very, very sensitive because this engages heavy population as well as the connectivity to the biggest port, the Badi Chopad, that is the main square of the country, square of the city. See, the buses are returning back. The buses are returning back in a safe position. The tourism option has been stopped today. Making a regular video so that I can find out more and more options related to any form of disaster or problem. भैया बड़ी चौपड़ हो गई ना चौड़ा रास्ता निकाल This 10:30 also, the location is very vacant due to the strike. See, these cranes are being taken. The heavy with presence of heavy police force. These cranes are being taken so that if there is any violence or road blockade, the pathway can be made clear for movement of ambulances, because it has been reported.